that was hideous. It was maple and it was faux finished to have fake grain on it, and they wanted a dark espresso. So we took the time and we masked off the entire kitchen. All see how we mask off even the individual boxes. We mask off the furniture, the floor. We tape off the entire kitchen so we're ready to do a spray process in there. And we take the cabinet doors and drawers out to the garage. We make a secret sauce, and this was a actually you start with a vinyl sealer and we add color to it. And you can see that espresso is not really black. It's dark, dark brown. On the left is black. On the right is espresso, which is a dark brown coffee bean color. And you can see that these doors look very beautiful. And this is a very, very popular thing that people do today. So we add the dye to the vinyl sealer, which is the undercoating, and come up with this coffee bean
Okay.
color. You can see it's brown, it's not really black. And after we clean up and sand a light sanding on the doors, we apply several coats of this vinyl sealer. In this case, there were two coats. And see that ugly grain? That's fake grain that was hand painted onto maple cabinets. Anyway, we came back with this espresso color. And this is a picture of the worker. That was the first coat. And here's a little segment where the worker's putting the second coat on. And then after that's let to dry for a while, we come back, especially with these dark colors like this, with actually a clear coat. And this is the worker applying a clear coat, a protective clear coat, which adds years of useful life to the cabinet with a protective clear coat. And this finish is satin. It's not semi-gloss, it's not flat, it's satin. And 99% of the people want a satiny finish. It's not too shiny. And that's just what you get with espresso, dark espresso here. Very beautiful. And there's a lineup of some of the doors. Here's another picture of what the doors look like after they've been completed. And here is a picture of a couple of the drawers. Very, very beautiful. It's coffee bean color. Again, one more picture before we installed them. Anyway, we got to this house at 8:30 in the morning, and by 5 o'clock in the afternoon, we were done. We'd done everything and put it all back. So here's a final look at what the kitchen looked like. In some lights, it looks a little black, but that's very popular right now. These people wanted a nice, clean look in their kitchen because they're getting ready to sell the house. And see the stainless steel appliances? That really, really goes well with espresso and dark espressos.